Involved in this sting operation, we're saying I'm loving it when they got that side of Coke along with their burger and fries offer at this Soundview McDonald's. They say cocaine and crack cocaine were on the menu with the night manager doing the dishing up, but it's the kind of Coke that gets you time behind bars. The night manager had a busy side hustle selling to undercover cops. 26-year-old Frank Guerrero had been the night manager here for 8 years, but cops caught on to his drug trade and crack and cocaine during several undercover buys, eventually racking up more than 10 grand worth of illegal drugs that they say the manager would sell to them by tucking it inside a cookie bag. Investigators say they observed him concealing the cocaine in the bathroom soap dispenser. Some drug sales went down inside the bathroom, some right over the counter while working side by side with other franchise employees, and some right here in the parking lot. No other workers were busted in yesterday's arrest, but when officers also went to his home in the Pelham section of the Bronx, they found more drugs and 5 grand stashed inside his 2-year-old son playroom. They also arrested the child's mother, Lady Cabral Castillo. Between the two of them, they have 19 drug